Australian soccer star Josh Cavallo made headlines when he shared this video, courageously coming out to the world.
Hi everyone, it's Josh Cavallo here. I'm at my home here in Adelaide. There's something personal that I need to share with everyone. I'm a footballer and I'm gay. Growing up, I always felt the need to hide myself, you know, because I was ashamed. And ashamed I'll never be able to do what I love and be gay. You know, hiding who I truly am to pursue a dream I always wished for as a kid. All I want to do is play football and be treated equally.
It's had a major impact on football, and as a way to show their support, Josh's team, Adelaide United, have launched the inaugural Pride Games. To tell us more, Josh joins us from Adelaide, along with Isabel Hodgson, captain of Adelaide United's women team. It's a pleasure to speak to you both this morning. Josh, we'll start with you. What runs through your mind when you think about the past 6 months?
It's honestly been a wild roller coaster. It's been fantastic, you know, and to know that in such a small space of time I have helped and affected and influenced so many people globally, it's just absolutely phenomenal. And to know that in 6 months we already have a Pride game for the first time in A-League history, it is a really nice feeling to have.
What sort of feedback have you had from fans around the world after that incredibly brave video, Josh?
Look, I think the most amazing thing about this is that, yeah, it was great receiving messages from celebrities and stuff like that, but the everyday people that messaged me to say that I helped change their lives, I helped them come out to their family, you know, I get messages from parents, grandparents, and saying you helped our kids come out and be stronger, and that's what I love the most, and I'm so happy I can influence people and make people feel confident to be comfortable in their own skin.
Yeah, it really is great. We've seen the rainbow laces. We've seen the rainbow captain's armbands. Isabel, this weekend, Adelaide United are making football history again. How did the team react when they heard about the Pride Games?
Yeah, the team was super excited, especially seeing the, you know, rainbow numbers and names on the back of the jerseys we'll be walking out with. So it's just been a positive environment for everyone, and everyone's really looking forward to it.
And so what does the game mean? What does this round of game means to you?
I think to me it just really shows that I'm supported by the club. I'm supported for a player and, you know, off the field as well. And it just really makes you feel like a family, you know, as well as Josh, you know, both games, the men and the women are both coming together. It really just shows how unified we are as a club.
How about you, Josh? I mean, you said 6 months ago you wouldn't have dreamed this is would happen. And here we are about to head into the Pride round. I mean, what does that do for you?
Yeah, look, I can't describe how good it makes me feel. You know, it's stuff that the messaging that comes out of this, you know, people are going to see this on television. There's going to be people that don't really know anything about football, but will have attraction to the game now because it's in a welcoming space for people. And that's something that Adelaide United and we have done to influence the game, to evolve the game, to change it for the better.
It really is. It really is such an important weekend and an important round of games. Adelaide United will host the A-League's first ever Pride Games this Saturday, 26th of February, for the Liberty A-League. See Adelaide United play Melbourne Victory, streamed live on Paramount Plus from 4:45 p.m. Australian Eastern Daylight Time.
Then tune in to watch the Isuzu Ute A-League Men's Adelaide United team take on the Central Coast Mariners. Broadcast on 10 in Adelaide and 10 Bold in Perth. From 7:15 Australian Eastern Daylight Time. Otherwise, you can just stream it live on Paramount Plus or catch up on Template. Josh and Isabel, thank you so much for joining us. You're doing such brilliant work. Proud of you both.
Thank you.